shot clock on this court. Makes a big difference. These rims on the other side, you see how low they are? They're really, really low, but also they sag forward. Yeah, the ones on our court are the right size, but there's no shot clock. Trey's fallen over, isn't it?
Yeah, I wonder if it's
he didn't fall over, he hasn't fallen over all tournament. Tough for the ref, say, to do a shot clock as well. As a ref, I just don't even think I can do it. I say, look, no, it's not tipping. Especially when the ball goes out of there, you know, you just got to pick a number and go with it, you know. That was a great take, Jack. Very unlucky call. Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah!
one.
Yeah.